Well, hey, Great Lakes, I am sitting here with my friend Dave Buckley from Budapest, Hungary. Actually grew up in the States and lived in the Kenosha area for a long, long time. And in fact, that's where I got to know him because Dave, believe it or not, I know he doesn't look like he could be this age, but he was my student ministries pastor growing up. And so everything you love about Great Lakes Church, that's him. And if you say, but there's things I don't like, believe me, there were times he kicked me out of the program, all right? There were times like, Dave, you need to leave tonight. You're a little excessive. So here's the deal. A few years ago, Great Lakes Church got behind Riverside Church in Budapest, Hungary, where Dave is the pastor. What led you over to Budapest, Hungary?
We just felt, growing up, the call from God on our lives, and we just knew that we needed to go to Budapest. And so we were invited by the National Church, went there, and they said, please help us by starting an international church. So we did.
Now, when Dave says us, he's not like someone with multiple personality disorder. He actually is referring to his wife.
Wife, Carmi, and my two kids, Weston and Jelaine. We started off with 28 people on a Sunday morning, and then the next week it went down to 12.
Woo, then, that's leadership.
And then recently, we have about 120 people that come on a Sunday morning, and literally our space holds 110 people. So we got 10 people in the hallway, kids in the kids' room, and so we're running out of space. And so we felt like this is the year that we needed to do it. And with the offering and the encouragement of Great Lakes, we are able to start a second service this fall. And you guys have been amazing. I know you give in the offering and you think it just goes somewhere out there in the black hole, but you know what? It's going to people that are, it's helping us to change people's lives, not only with the Hungarians, but with internationals that are seeking and looking for an answer and a place of community. And thank you so much for doing that.